It is not the strongest of the species that survives, nor the most intelligent, but the one most responsive to change. Ignorance more frequently begets confidence than does knowledge. It is those who know little, not those who know much, who so positively assert that this or that problem will never be solved by science. A man who dares to waste 1 hour of time has not discovered the value of life. If the misery of the poor be caused not by the laws of nature, but by our institutions, great is our sin. I have called this principle, by which each slight variation, if useful, is preserved, by the term of natural selection. We must, however, acknowledge, as it seems to me, that man with all his noble qualities, still bears in his bodily frame the indelible stamp of his lowly origin. It is not the strongest or the most intelligent who will survive, but those who can best manage change. The love for all living creatures is the most noble attribute of man. In the long history of humankind, and animal kind, too, those who learn to collaborate and improvise most effectively have prevailed. There is grandeur in this view of life, with its several powers, having been originally breathed into a few forms or into one. And that, whilst this planet has gone cycling on according to the fixed law of gravity, from so simple a beginning, endless forms most beautiful and most wonderful have been, and are being, evolved.